make it bigger, this video, let's make it more. Let's put something more interesting fact about Tesla, okay? Let's see. I'm leaving behind this market, I'm entering in vegetable market out here. So crowded, you can see. We have a tea, green tea, fresh bread. These are the famous bread. And
wow,
oh. Would you?
Yeah.
Would you? Say for our blog, YouTube.
Huh?
For YouTube.
YouTube?
Ouais.
Toujours.
C'est pour les étrangers qui vient à Sfax.
Ok.
Ouais, c'est pour... Bonjour.
Tu veux, toi?
Ouais, je fais le YouTube.
Comment?
Je fais le YouTube sur Sfax.
Quoi? De quel pays?
Santo Suite. Vous avez le...
Quoi, de quel pays?
Je viens de Népal. Népal, Népal.
Népal?
Ouais. Vous connaissez le Népal? C'est le, entre la Chine et l'Inde.
Ouais.
C'est un petit pays, comme la Tunisie. Mais nous sommes presque 30 millions de population. Oh, beaucoup de... C'est pollué, populaire comme ça. Bonjour. Well, I want to enter into the vegetable market. I can't find the way. Bonjour. Je voulais entrer dans le marché de légumes. C'est par là, non?
Marché?
De légumes. Marché de légumes.
De légumes, oui, oui.
I just asked them, but like, I do know Dina and the master.
I am aware of the guy, Dina and the guy.
You can point to us. Bonjour. C'est le vidéo. J'ai fait le vidéo pour le YouTube.
Pour le YouTube?
Ouais.
Ouais.
Tous les sacs.
Pour
toi, pour le porter de tomates.
Non, il peut parler chez nous, avec le français ou arabe.
Non, non, c'est, je fais en anglais.
Quoi?
Je fais le vidéo en anglais.
Anglais, anglais là. Anglais now.
Non, non. Okay.
Now. English now. You speak English?
Yeah,
yes,
I do. You see, we have a lot of things. And we have over here, you see, you have pickles, olives, you know. These are the olives, these are the pickles, black pickles, these are the spicy ones. Then we have a cat. And over here we have lugia. Then we have what we have. This is, I think, peas.
Ah,
c'est chien. And then, put inside the bonjour, ça va? Vous allez bien? Donc, these are the fish, vegetables and fruits. These are the oil. And then, I think these are for... These are the artichokes. Very tasty. You just need to cook, like, for it takes time to cook, but you just need to put some lime and cumin, and you can enjoy it with, like, as a snack. And this is the famous spice shop. I often buy my spices over here. Like they have black pepper, cumin, coriander, and they have a famous spice which is curry peas. They have what? They have like this one is what do you call this? Curcuma. I don't know in English. I'm going blank.
Okay.
And these are the famous steak from Tunisia. Tunisia is famous for its steak. And we have fresh vegetables over here. Okay. Bonjour. Quoi? Pour le YouTube. YouTube.
YouTube.
YouTube. Ouais. Then we have a date. Yeah. Okay. And we have a vegetable. Bonjour. C'est pour le YouTube.
YouTube.
Je montre le marché de l'extract. Then we have the spices. These are, I think, bay leaf, and these are mint, dry mint. These are the famous chili from Tunisia. Okay. These are spices, and these are the salts which is used to spice or few other health. Bonjour. It's high slop.
Nana Matos.
For sure. Oh, so many things. It's a happy market. You can buy clothes, you can buy vegetables, you can buy household things for cleaning, you can have meat, you can have so many things over here. It's a huge market, you know. It's one of the, like, I have visited so many Medina in different cities, in Sousse, in Tunis, in Tozer, but for me, this one is happening Medina. That means every time you come, you can find a lot of interesting things out here. Apart from vegetables and fish, there are so many other things, like you want to buy ready-made clothes or anything. Then you have olive oil. Okay. There are so many things out here. These are the we call it base fish. It's like an anise.
Bonjour,
ça va?
Bonjour, comment allez-vous, ça va?
Ouais. We have a date. Bonjour, ça va? We have a date from Tunisia. For my YouTube. Fruits, lime, Tunisian lime. Salam, bonjour, ça va? Here you can find like a carrot juice or orange juice, potatoes. Do you want to purchase like traditional clothes or like a souvenir from Tunisia that you have, you see? They have a lot of things. They have sandals, they have a famous Tunisian cap. Oh, it's really beautiful. Okay. And there is also famous Tunisian food. You see, there are so many Tunisian items. I would love to make a food. Let's see what we have.